All right, I think it's working. When it says any key, it means any key. Like when I press escape. We'll just pretend that didn't happen. Yeah, so it does it. All right. Before I was pressing escape and... You know what? No. Well, it says press any key. I press escape and it closes. So, yeah. Anyway. Game. I wonder how fast it can go. I could just jump over them. Perfect. So if I want to go up there, I kind of be on the right plane. Where's the boat? Oh. That's pretty cool. I like the cat. Am I gonna fall off? Can I go up there? I'm gonna go through this. I'm gonna go through it. Ah. Making progress. Here we go. Almost. Shoot. Come on, it's right there. Gosh, Garnet. Wait. Uh-oh. I guess all the sea salt washed off all the washed off most of the color and textures from the from these. Shoot. Maybe I'll land on that. Good. Water or ground? Yes. If I'll meet the jellyfish. It's kind of a funny game, but like situations like this has always kind of made me very nervous. Because of it's because of the 10,000 leagues under the sea. Watched it when I was a kid. Giant squid gave me nightmares, it did. I just never seen anything like it before, the giant squid. So like going down like this, and I don't really have much choice other than to do this. Kind of freaks me out a little bit, although I'm not reacting much to it. Goes far. Boat piece stuck behind wall. I can't get it. I can see the lines faintly moving, so I know I'm making progress. But I don't think I'm getting another coin. Like the idea though. You're in 3D, but then you get off boat and you're in 2D, and so you have to kind of line things up. Interesting idea. jellyfish awakes soon. I wonder what that would look like. This is a pretty cool game. Yes, I am making progress. I know I am. See the lines move faintly. Of course, leave it to me, the one time that I instantly get myself stuck. Unable to, like, get all the boat pieces. Of course, that's what happens. Curse of Waluigi's. Yeah. Maybe that's not the tide. Maybe that's the sound of jellyfish sleeping. Maybe. One minute left. Well, a minute and a few seconds. I'm almost there. I like the jumps thing there. It's helpful. I should figure out how to do that for my own games. Not the current one, jumping doesn't matter much, but... I think I'm starting to reach the edge. I think I'll make it in time though. I probably only had, all I had to do was go right. And you want to see the jellyfish? So I get to be the jellyfish? Me angle. Oh, there it is. Well, shoot. Where's the jellyfish? Oh, I see our lines. Maybe I'm just a jellyfish. Come on, let me get a look at this guy. This thing. Ah. Where do the lines start? Oh, that's the path I just took. Oh, I see his blob. What's that? Oh, that's me. Let's go somewhere else. I'm gonna go down. Move pretty fast when I go straight. I wonder if I can hit this side over there. This is a picture of. Do I recognize it? Straight up. All the way up. Ascend! Music's pretty cool. Do the found my tail. Just fade out, I guess. Yeah, I guess it just fades out. I want to see it. Come on, come on. It's that light. Oh. Mildly disappointing. What was I doing? Guess I better find myself or something. I like those lines. Ooh, what's in here? That's what I thought. It's closer to the floor. Out here, I think. If I make the jellyfish starve, do I win? What's that? I'm gonna go to it. Pipe. Okay, but seriously, where am I? Can't run or hide. I'm neither running or my character. My cat was neither running or hiding in it yet. I cannot seem to find it. I fell down past that, didn't I? Yeah. At least I think I did. Has everything sunk? I guess a lot of things sunk in the meantime. I really lost. looking, but I don't see it. Don't see me. Recognize that because that's something. I was near here. I was. I was, wasn't I? I'm gonna have to go all the way out and come out around. Well, I can't find myself. I'm gonna have to. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to just exit. What's this? I think the city is like mostly underwater now. Yeah, I don't know where I am. I'm gonna have to hard reset. Oh. Let's try that again. Yeah, it's recording. Alright, let's try that again. Thank you. It's in the pipe. Regret. Big regret. Nice. I see a coin all the way over there. Bunk. Dang it. Oh. I really like this cat face. Dash garnet. Got Irish. Oh, come on. There we go. Get in my boat first, though. Coins over there. I'm gonna go grab them. Vroom. Dang it. Nope. There we go. Increase time a bit. Ah! Over there. That speck in the distance. Bunk. Nope. That should do it. I want to fly. Ah, over there. Nope. Wait, that's a bad idea. I want to go up that tower. I will go up that tower. But I will grab this coin first. Dang it. Nope. I'm just trying to zoom it out even more. Nope. Yeah. Yeah. I keep saying I want to go up, but then I never actually go up. Where do I want to go though? How do I know I'm gonna get that right? It's that big structure up there. That's where I want to go. Pick up some more time on the way over. Guy. Something over there. I can see it. Not that close. Nah! I touched water. Oh, I'm not grabbing that coin. Can I get in the boat anyway? Dosh darn it. Get out. Yeah?
You want to try an experiment?
Not right now.
Oh, okay. I've got it, kind of set up. I'm just winding down.
Okay.
Maybe about 15 minutes, maybe?
Sure. Maybe in 15 minutes.
Okay.
Still no. Dosh darn it. God dang it. These buttons do. Maybe I shouldn't have pressed that one. Where's the tallest structure? Up there. I will climb the tallest structure. Give me that coin. give it here. Excuse me? Wait, wait, wait. There we go. Else is up here. I got it. Dang it. Can I go in here? Nope. I like the idea, though, of the sunken city. There's a guy up there. That's a buddy. Yeah, that's better. I can barely read what you're saying, so I'll read it later. Ah! Thud. Boy. it's underwater. Things are slowly slipping to the sea. Apparently. Guy over there, the boy. Big one and a small one. Thunk. Triggered words. Dang it. Dang it. There we go. Thunk. There we go. I saw another cat thing. Thought I did. Over there. Looks like he's kind of drowning a bit. What does he have to say? There's the tallest structure all the way over there. Guy over there, I can see, I can tell. I'll get this coin first. Shoot. Saw him before, but I lost him now. There's a guy over there I can see. Time to go to the big one. Wait, more coins. Never mind, we're not going just yet. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do it. Nope. Ah. There we go. That's a window. I'm not doing that one. Nope, nope, nope. The big one. Grab the coins when I can, though, on the way over. Nope. It's not worth it anymore, I don't think so. make it over there? It's a really tall one. Oh, there's a guy over there. Let's see what he has to say before he disappears.
Alright, it's been 15 minutes.
Okay.
Did you want to try that thing now?
In a minute. Too far? Ugh. Let's go. Oh, there's something over there.
I'm gonna make cabbage rolls for supper.
Okay. That behemoth of a thing. Which side of it should I start on? Let's try this side. Here we go.
All right, so Kevin?
Yeah?
Wanna come try this now?
I will, and I'm just gonna finish this up first.
Okay.
It may not look like it, but there's a wall here that I'm jumping up. I know it's really hard to see because of the fact that it doesn't seem to be there right now. Yep, still going.
I don't think that's a, I think that's a game that gets you trapped.
Yeah?
Yeah.
No, I can tell I'm making progress. Thrill in I really wish I knew the rest of this song and the words. Da 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 Interesting, risky. That does seem to pause things. I really hope I pick the right angle for this. If I get all the way up there. Or maybe it's on one of those islands on the distance. Be sure of one thing. It's gonna be real that the one thing I can't be sure of is that when it's the jellyfish's turn, it's gonna be really, really hard for it to get at me at all the way up here. I spend my coins to zoom out the camera. I can't really tell, but I'm pretty sure I'm halfway there. Or pretty close.
That is a crazy.
I've been here for a very long time now, so yes, I am going to be coming off the computer after I'm done this. Interesting thing with this game is that even if you tried, I don't think you could get everything in the first go.
Supper will be ready in an hour and so, hour or so.
Okay.
Now's a good time. All these chips. You may just have to shoot that game.
Yeah? No, it's alright. I got 100 seconds left.
Like, nuke it. You might have to nuke the game.
No, no, no. It's not one of those kind of games. Mean I'm gonna fall off that tower. Where did I go?
So, did you climb the wall?
I climbed up it. I didn't make it all the way up. Now I'm the jellyfish, and I have to find where I was. Hopefully, I can find myself this time.
Okay,
this is where I was, I think.
Are you, consider yourself done now?
Pretty much done. Oh, there I am. Yeah, I just fell the whole way down. Let's see what happens.
Oh.
Yeah. All right, I come up now. Interesting. Anyway.
So, top stairs, I have an experiment for you
today. All right.